AI technology has changed the way businesses operate and has led to various advancements in intellectual property law. With the increasing use of AI, it has become important to understand its impact on intellectual property. In this video, we will discuss five major areas where AI has impacted intellectual property. AI and patent law. AI technology has made it easier for businesses to create and file patents. AI-powered tools can assist in identifying prior art, drafting patent applications, and assessing patentability. This has led to an increase in the number of patents filed and has also made the patent process more efficient. However, AI also raises questions about inventorship, ownership, and whether AI-created inventions should be eligible for patent protection. AI and copyright law. AI has also impacted copyright law, particularly in the area of computer-generated works. AI can create original works of art, music, and literature, raising questions about authorship and ownership. Should AI-generated works be protected by copyright, and if so, who owns the copyright? These questions have yet to be fully answered, and the law is still evolving in this area. AI and trademark law. AI can also be used to search for and monitor trademarks. AI-powered tools can identify potential conflicts and help businesses avoid infringing on existing trademarks. AI can also be used to create new trademarks, which raises questions about the distinctiveness and protectability of AI-generated marks. AI and trade secrets. AI can assist businesses in protecting their trade secrets. AI-powered tools can identify potential breaches and help businesses monitor and secure their confidential information. However, AI also raises concerns about the potential for trade secrets to be misappropriated or stolen by AI-powered systems. AI and enforcement. AI can also be used to enforce intellectual property rights. AI-powered tools can scan the internet for infringing content and identify potential infringers. However, AI raises questions about the accuracy and reliability of enforcement efforts, as well as concerns about over-enforcement and the potential for false positives. Conclusion. AI has had a significant impact on intellectual property law, and its impact will only continue to grow as AI technology becomes more prevalent. It is important for businesses and legal professionals to stay up to date on these developments and understand how they may impact intellectual property rights. As the law continues to evolve in this area, it will be interesting to see how AI and intellectual property law interact in the years to come.